Sediment filters remove different contaminants depending on their micron rating. A micron is a unit of measurement describing the pore size of a micron water filter. A single micron is very small. It's just 0.001 of a millimeter and is therefore used for measuring very small objects. Human hair can be between 10 and 100 microns wide, while red blood cells are around 10 microns. Micron filters remove dirt, debris, and even microscopic particles from water. The pore size of a filter cartridge is measured in microns. The smaller the micron rating, the finer the particulate removed. Which size micron filter you need depends on the size of the smallest particle that needs filtering from your water. A 5 micron filter, for example, removes particles as small as 5 microns. Anything smaller passes through the pores. Finding the right micron filter depends on your region and water supply. For example, dirt is super fine in New York, so you may need a 1 micron filter or smaller to capture all the fine particulate. Keep in mind that each well or city water supply within a certain region varies. You'll also want to consider what you're trying to remove from the water. Cysts are parasitic bacteria common in many water supplies that can make you seriously ill. Most city water treatment plants make sure the water is free of cysts, but it's possible for cysts and other bacteria to get into the city water supply. It's a good idea to use a point-of-use micron filter, typically 1 micron or less, tested and certified for cyst reduction. Choosing between a 1 and a 5 micron sediment water filter generally comes down to what exactly you want to remove. The difference between the two is very small, and most households should find 5 micron filters sufficient for their needs. In any case, it's often a good idea to start your filtration with a larger filter, like 50 or 100 microns, especially if you are on well water. This will help capture large contaminants and prevent them from making their way to your finer filters and clogging them up quickly. Try to keep your smallest filter size as large as possible. If you don't specifically need a 1 micron filter, don't buy one. It may restrict your water flow and lead to pressure issues. Understanding your water supply situation and the types of contaminants you have present is the most important step in choosing the right micron filter. You should always get your water tested to know exactly what kinds of contaminants you're trying to remove. Here is what a 5 micron sediment water filter can remove: many types of bacteria, some types of cysts, asbestos, dusts, sand, silt, molds. A 1 micron sediment water filter can remove all of the above plus even more bacteria, even more cysts, clay, lead, but not lead dust, plant spores, paint pigments. Always try to go with a larger filter when it would suit your needs. You should not install a smaller filter just for the sake of it. This could lead to pressure problems, especially if you already have a relatively low pressure in your water supply. Finer filters also tend to get clogged up more quickly and need more frequent replacements.